Crystal Souls and Stuff.com, as well as on Instagram. Welcome back to the channel today. So today I'm participating in the Sew Atop vlog tour that was created by Claire of Penguin and Pear, and I'll leave a link to her channel below. And she had the idea to have a tour of different YouTubers who were go ahead and sew up a top and then give a review on the top that they decided to sew. And this is her second year doing the vlog tour. So today is my day. So I'm so excited to be a part of this fun tour. And I'll leave a link to Claire's channel as well as a link to the playlist that she created with all the other YouTubers who are participating in the vlog tour. So for the challenge, I decided to sew up the Felicity top by Rosie Pena Patterns. So this is, I love Rosie Pena's patterns. I sewn a couple of her patterns before, and I picked up this pattern right when it came out, and then, you know, time got away from me, and so I didn't have a chance to sew it up, and I thought this was would be a perfect opportunity for me to go ahead and sew up this top. So I decided to sew the short sleeve version. So it comes in two versions. It comes in a top, which is what I sewed, and then it also comes in a high-low hem dress. And so here's a picture of the dress. Actually, I'll insert a picture over here for you to see more closely the dress version. And so the dress version also has long sleeves with a flounce on the bottom, and then ties on the wrist. So super, super cute pattern, but I decided to go with the top version. I'm sure you can also do this top with long sleeves with the flounce and the ties as well for a different look. So this pattern is designed for lightweight wovens, and I use this beautiful rayon challis from Sew Basically. So the Sherry of Sew Basically reached out to me and asked me if I would review some of her fabric, and I said sure. And so she sent me this beautiful fabric. It is a nice ditzy print, and it's a nice little pretty floral print. I love just the blue stems and the white flowers with a little bit of pink inside of it. So it's a beautiful, beautiful fabric. Very lightweight and easy to work with. And so basically they have a lot of other different fabrics. They have linens. They focus on earth friendly fabrics, and so they have a lot of linens. They have some rayon challis, some bamboo knits, some organic fabrics, some hemp fabrics. So you should definitely check them out. And I believe they're having a sale of 25% off because they just launched the Sew Basically line. She also has another fabric company called Sew Vintagely, where they have more vintage style fabrics, like in quilting cottons. So you should definitely take a look at their fabric company. And so I'll leave a link to Sew Basically below in the description box. So let me go ahead and talk about the sizing for a minute. So this pattern comes in extra, extra small to extra, extra large, and the bust sizes are from 33 inches to 45 inches, but there's a lot of ease in the pattern. So the finish measurements are for the bust is 38 inches to 50 inches. So there's a pretty good size range for this, and then the finished hip is 46 inches to 58 inches. So a nice size range right there. And I sewed a size small for the bust area, which is for a bust measurement of 37. And then I graded out to a size medium for the waist and hips, and the which are for a waist of 32 inches and a hip of 42 inches. And so that's the size that I made. And then the finished measurements for the small are 42 inches, and then the finished measurements for the hip is 52 inches. So there's a lot of ease in this. If I made it again, I would probably make the extra small in the bust area, and then the small for the waist and hip. Or maybe I might keep it in the medium for the waist and hip. But I definitely would bring the top part down just one size, because the finished measurements for the bust are 40 for that. So anyway, that's a little bit about the sizing. So the Felicity top pattern has seven pattern pieces. I wrote it down. So you have your front and your back petal sleeve, and they are basted together at the top, and then they're set in. So you sew the sleeve part in, and then you set it in like you would any other sleeve. Then you have your front bodice cut twice. You have your back bodice piece cut twice. And then you have a front peplum and a bottom peplum pattern piece. And then you also have a pattern piece for the waist tie. So just seven pattern pieces, so pretty straightforward. And the front is just sewn down with a narrow hem, as well as the back. So there are no facings that can flip out on you. So I really like that about this pattern. So really easy. And the bottom is finished with the narrow hem as well. And so when I sewed this, I sewed it mostly on my sewing machine. And I did French seams for the sewing up the back, center back seam for the back and for the peplum. So all the inside seams I did with French seams, except for the sleeve, inserting the sleeves, because I'm not really good at doing French seams for sleeves. And then I also serged the peplum, the seam between the peplum and the bodice piece. And so the middle is, the center is there. You also have, there's a channel for you to put in a quarter inch elastic right here at the waist. So, really easy pattern. I would say this is for maybe an advanced beginner after you've sewn a couple things. You can definitely handle this pattern. And Rosie Pena also has a tutorial on the dress version of this. And I'll leave a link to the tutorial in the description box below. So that is my review of the Rosie Pena top. And here are some pics and twirls of me wearing it. And I decided to wear it with some nice linen pants that I made, new look pants that I made last year, and some cute little white sandals. So here they are. Twirls of the Felicity top by Rosie Pena Patterns, and I hope you get a chance to check it out. I believe she's still having a sale on all of her patterns for $5, and I'll leave a link in the description box so you can check out this pattern and all of her other lovely patterns. And stay tuned tomorrow. Helena Sell will be the next person up on the video hop tour for the Sew a Top Challenge, and so I will leave a link to her channel below as well. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you coming to join me on the channel today. Take care.